Hello everyone, Commander Kingfish here, and I am now streaming today. We're going to continue the Borderlands playthrough, and yeah, we're back to the story mission, so why don't we go ahead and get started? Feel free to chat out there. I'll try to answer any questions, stuff like that. And we're off and running. Okay, so I already took care of all of the maintenance backpack stuff already today, so we're going to head out to Opportunity. So I think we've got to go out to the Highlands to start there, and yeah, the Hyperion Bridge, because we haven't been to Opportunity yet. This will be our first trip over there. Okay, let's grab a vehicle over here. And it's just a short little jaunt. And boom, boom. Okay. Opportunity. Let's go. Let's cause some trouble over here for Jack. All right. And
to breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in Opportunity, I can get you through that door.
Or this. Okay.
Cameras on? Good. I need you to snag an orbital drop beacon and some surveyor lures. I'll explain why once you've got them. Oh, and while you're at it, take out some engineers. We need to show the universe this town is as good for your health as a bullet to the face.
Okay, Lilith, we can do that. Let's actually start with, I know what I need to do. I need to switch this out for this. And I want to switch this out for this, and I think that's probably pretty good for now. We'll go with those. There we go. All right, so we'll get to those other missions. There's more missions to snag. Actually, we can go ahead and grab this one while we're here. Yeah, this is Claptraps.
Is one in the mind. So long as Jack's got those propagandastic statues of himself around Opportunity, we can't truly win this war. Go, Minion! Blast those statues to bits!
Alright, well, we'll do that. But, let's go back. We want to do, that one, I believe. That's the one we want. We want to kill Jack's double. So, let's, I think we want to head out this way. We're going to be facing a lot of Hyperion robots, so this is going to be a bit on the challenging side. But we should be up for it. All right. Where is his double? Should be down here someplace. Uh-oh.
Stop it! Stop!
All right. There's somebody back behind me here. Yeah. Yeah. Guys are. Oh, yeah.
I am such a BA.
Oh, boy. But you've got to go, buddy. Causing too much trouble. Somehow I knew we would Alright. No. We are going to end up blowing through... let's hop over to this gun here and see if we can't save a little ammo. Yeah, there we go. Alright, who else is around here? Who else is around here? You! Alright. Well, we killed plenty of engineers. You guys keep trying to come in behind on me. Alright, who else? Alright, oh, you guys. Oh, you, Alright, you're out of there. Come on. Give me a chance to shoot at you. Where are you gonna go? You'd be coming. Yeah, I thought you were gonna do a little sidestepping there, didn't ya? Alright. Okay, we've got those pretty well cleared out. I think... What is there? Another freaking... Alright. Oh, God. Constructor. Let's switch over to this. Let's get up on here where we can get a shot at him. Alright, that's got that constructor out of there. Alright, now who's shooting at me? Oh, you! There we go, that takes care of you. Okay. Let's, get some loot boxes here, see if we can get some of our ammo back. And we'll stock up on our sniper. Money. Gun box over here. I doubt there's anything in it. Usually pretty crap weapons. Yeah. All artifacts, that's the explosive, shield capacity, we might grab that, it might be useful. And at reload speed, none of that's worth a damn. Alright. Where is this body double at? Oh. Almost made a mistake there. We need to pick up some sniper ammo.
You're my millionth customer. Got
There's no help me, I'm bleeding internally and need to see a doctor in team.
I need your business.
Alright. Start working our way over here. No trouble. We don't need the health. Opportunity Square. Oh. Got him in the butt. Yeah, somehow I thought that that... Oh. Yeah, that's right. Alright. So far, we haven't had to call on Jeeves. We've been doing it all ourselves. Oh boy, more of them are coming in. I hear them. Alright. Oh god. Who's shooting? Where are you at, for crying out loud? Yeah, troublemaker. So, not much in the way of loot. We're burning through our sniper, but that's okay. No, we won't touch that yet. And let's see. Oh, get him before he gets into the shield. Oh boy, the plane freaking just taking down my shield pretty fast. Come on. And oh crap! Come on. All right. Oh. So much for that. All right. Now who's? Oh shit. All right, time for Jeeves. Get him out into the works. In case we have to second wind here. Oh, you got over there. You're trouble. Out of ammo. All right. Now y'all can drop some health. Probably not going to drop any because I need it. Come on, I need some health. Is there a health thing over here, maybe? Oh yeah, there we go. Alright, who just popped out? Come on, come on. Get open. Another health would be nice, but obviously you're not going to give me that. All right. And we just lost Jeebs. Okay, where is this double at? Need to find him. All right, we'll go back up. Don't think. Well, maybe. No, I think it's back up. Go back up. All right. Our health is starting to regenerate. That is good. Where is that double at? Trinity Square. Oh, Jack's body double.
That's one of the body doubles Jack uses to confuse assassins, and this was our defense.
Alright, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd that body double go? Bastard, where'd he go?
Hyperion Command has made a few requests of the construction team. One, start dying.
Where are you at? Where'd you go?
Grab the pocket watch device he dropped. It echoes his biosignature to every machine in the immediate area, so his doubles can do all of his hand kissing and baby shaking for him. That pocket watch also records audio. Jack loved to listen to the praise of his underlings. We need to create a voice modulator so you can speak in Jack's voice. Get to an info kiosk.
Okay. Oh, Jeebs is taking care of business for us. Nice work, Jeebs. All right. Yeah, that pretty much. Nice work. Good work, Jeebs. Come on, we need some more enemies. All right. Totally adequate explosive Nova shield. Yeah, let's pick that up and we'll look at that a little bit later. I think that is a better shield. Okay, I think we've got to go over to the kiosk over here.
Did you know that some people on this planet still believe in silly superstitions like angels, demons, and ancient alien warriors? We like to call them bandits.
Yes, this is going to work. If I get a few more samples of Jack's voice, I can make a voice modulator for you. You need to get more voice samples from the other info kiosks.
Oh, great. Thanks, Angel. One wasn't enough, huh? It never is. All right. Let's see here. Well, let's snag up the loot while we're at it. Reload this. Oh, we got one right over here. We gotta go to this side, yep.
Hey, kids! Did you know your chances of being disemboweled increased by 80,000% upon leaving Opportunity? It's a scientific fact.
I almost have what I need. Just activate a few more kiosks.
Fine, Angel. Fine. I'll do that for you.
We'll be coming around with chisels and firing squads shortly.
Alright, where's the next one? Looks like down there, maybe? Which we've already, looks like we've already created havoc.
Future site of the Opportunity Pleasure Palace. That's right. For $1,000, you'll be able to spend an hour with a life-size likeness of me.
Jack, you're such an asshole. Okay, hard hat area. Where do we need to go? I somehow have a feeling we're going to start getting back into the shit again. What do we got here? Can we get up here? I think we're getting close to somewhere. Looks like we've been through here. Let's hit a few loot boxes. Our health is back. That's a good thing. Oh, it looks like we have been here. We missed this. Grenades. No, they're not as good as what I have. Okay. Let's. All right. Looks like over in this direction, maybe? Yeah, I think so. Oh, man. He's out of there. Man, stinking engineers. Come on, you can just die. Oh, what was... What the hell? Oh. You. Come on, Jeebs. I'm stuck. Alright. Get him, Jeebs. Get him. Oh, come on. Stuck again. Alright, who in the hell is shooting at me? Oh, you way over there is a problem. That warloader. Alright, can we get over here? I just want to activate a few things. Death trap? What are you doing? What do you got going on over here? Well, don't worry about that, Thebes. That's for a later time. We're not on that mission. Okay. Yeah, we'll take that health.
Hey, kids. Did you know what your mommies and daddies gave up so your family could live an opportunity? Literally nothing. Your family is paid to be here. I'm the one who feeds and protects everyone. Remember, we should all love our parents, but love me more.
Boy, you're such a dick, Jack. You are such a dick. And we're over here. Let's take advantage of this.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Yeah. Let's load up on that. Sniper. We want that. There we go. That's good. Might as well make sure we're full of health while we're at it. Yeah. Might as well. And let's check that one shield out. Let's see how it compares. Releases an explosive Nova Blast when shields or health are depleted. Releases an explosive Nova Blast when depleted. So we're getting quite a bit more capacity. Our recharge rate's going down a little bit, but our delay is going up. The Nova damage is more. I think let's go ahead and go with that one. That should help us. All right. Now, we won't get rid of that other shield yet, just in case I decide that this one isn't worth a crap. Okay. Where do we gotta go? Looks like over in this direction. Well, looks like we're not gonna get over there this way. Maybe over this way. Yeah, this might be it. What? Oh, you have got to go. That's enough of that business. Taking my shield down. Let's switch over to the sniper. I want to take care of him.
Remember, workers,
take care of him.
No, help me, I'm bleeding internally.
Get the robots going. That should be... Alright, where... Who? Oh, back behind. That's so much for you, eh? Somebody else is up here. Hey, Jeebs, you're missing one. Come on, Jeebs. Snagged his health. I guess he jumped down. All right. Let's loot this. And yeah, we'll take that. I think we got to get over to that kiosk right there. We're gonna hop over here. Okay.
Did you know littering an opportunity is punishable by death? If not, you also ought to know complaining about opportunity's laws is considered verbal littering.
Oh, Jack, you're just such a asshole. All right, now we got to upload the samples. Well, somehow I have a feeling that that's not going to be quite as easy. But we'll do it. Okay, let's see. We got to go back this way. Where do we got to go? Down here, I think, maybe? Yeah, I think we're getting close. Opportunity Square. All right, what else is in there? There's got to be more problems than just that.
Attach the pocket watch quickly.
Okay. E, can't use.
I see the files. All done. Now grab the voice modulator. Great. Now, unfortunately, you will speak in Jack's voice until you reach the security door. I will tell you the password to open it at the appropriate time.
Testing? Testing 1, 2? 1, 2. Ugh, and now I have the voice of a douchebag. Great.
You seriously thought you could hide from me, Angel? Is that what you thought? Say goodbye to your friend, Angel. Say it.
See you soon.
Jack, you are...
found a way past the final door to Angel's control core, huh? Well, she's kept up her part of the bargain, surprisingly. Time to return the favor. Come on back and we'll steal ourselves a vault key.
Okay. That ain't worth a damn. Okay, so... we got some other missions here, so let's go ahead and do those before we turn those in. So let's do the home movies. Go ahead and get that done. We'll try to get everything done here in Opportunity while we're here. All right.
And this is a message to the Crimson Raider Resistance. Do you see that shining city on the horizon? That's what you're resisting. Beauty, purity, order. You think about that the next time you're sleeping in your own filth.
Okay, Jack. All right. So we got to pick up the surveyors. I think I know where they're at. Let's see. We've already killed the engineers. I think the surveyors are over here. Living Legends. Oh boy, here we go again.
Nothing personal. Number 5 alive.
Nice. Oh, you guys. You are just a bunch of douches. Alright, douche, that's what you get. Oh boy, alright. Oh, alright. Come on, come on. Let's...
Running!
Well, we gotta get rid of that as quickly as possible. That's out of there. Okay, well, it looks like we've, all right. What's left? Something else is up here someplace. Right there. All right. Gather up our loot. Yeah, we actually come close to dying there. Where'd that... well, let's grab this health. There was a loot box, but I guess it kind of got blown to bits. Oh, Jack, you're such a butt. There is a mission right here we can grab. That'll be pretty, a pretty easy mission just to knock out. So we'll go ahead and do it. I think it's right over here. We've got to listen to a bunch of Jack's BS. Yeah, right here.
Welcome to the Hyperion Hall of History. All citizens who reach the end of our historical tour will receive a sizable tax refund.
Great. Okay, so where's our first one? Right over here.
In the beginning, Pandora was chaos. And then there was Jack. When Jack came to Pandora, he found a world of danger and hardship. Jack armed himself to the teeth using the quality armaments of Hyperion, the company he called home.
Wow, Jack. All right, next one. What a bunch of BS, but let's see, where is the next one at? Over here? Yeah, right over here.
Jack learned of a legendary vault that housed a terrible evil. He defeated many horrors to reach the vault.
Jack, it wasn't you.
And vicious bandits.
I was the one that did that. Jack, you're just such a butt. Okay, where to now? Oh, here we go. Yeah.
And 5 years ago, Jack defeated the monster inside the vault, triumphed over the evil treasure seekers, and brought peace to Pandora. With that done, the handsome one staked a claim on the very planet he had saved. For the opening of the vault bore a wonderful secret only he predicted.
Sure, Jack, sure. Where to now? Over here. Okay.
Iridium. This mysterious alien element flourished across Pandora, and Jack became an overnight trillionaire.
Right, right, Jack. Yep, yep. No doubt about that.
Today, Jack, now the owner of the Hyperion Corporation, has dedicated his life to bringing bandit scum to justice. There is only one word to describe what Jack has become to Pandora. A hero.
Sure, Jack, sure. Turn in. Okay.
Thank you for visiting the Hall of History. Take this tax refund as a reward for your continued loyalty.
Oh, great. Accept. Fine. Okay. So the man who would be Jack, let's put back in... let's put the home movies back in. We were on our way over to here. Oh, you know what? No, no. I got to... I messed up. I gotta actually go up here. There's a different place I gotta grab the surveyors, I think. And they are up over here. I can find my way out of this freaking place. I get lost around here in this inopportunity. But I know where I gotta go. Leastwise, this is how I get up there. Yeah. What a
poof. All right, workers, time for your lunch break. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hope you enjoyed your break. Back to work.
Okay. No, none of that. All right, let's grab that one. That one. Come on. Get up here and grab that.
With those lures, you can trick those surveyor bots to fly wherever you want. If you slap the lures on some jack propaganda, the surveyors should crash into them. Could be fun.
Okay, we can do that. Alright, that's back over where I originally was heading, which I needed to have these lures first. How about some sniper ammo? Come on. Freaking stingy on that. Well, there's a little bit. Okay. Actually, you know what? Yeah, there's a, where's that at? Might as well go stock up. And hit the, cash machine. Hey, Colby, thanks. Sure. Here, let me show you what I have. So I got a couple of legendaries. Actually, I got quite a few of those. The sniper is the one I've been using. All of these I've picked up on this playthrough. So this Hornet and this sniper has been really useful. And then I also got this Thunderball, which I think both of the pistols dropped on the same kill. I can't remember where that was at. So and then I picked up this bonus bunny, which I never really use these launchers. So, but I have it. But that's about it. I've got the ruby. And let's see, the corrosive teapot, some of those. So, yeah, just having fun doing another playthrough on this. I've played Borderlands 2 so much that I pretty much know it. So I just wanted to do it. I just started streaming. So thanks for stopping in. Let me know if there's anything else you want to know. And how are you doing this fine Saturday, actually? Let's see. All right, so I was off to the money machine. Where was that at? Thanks for following. I really appreciate that. That helps out tremendously. Again, I'm just getting this started. I'd actually just started streaming a week or two ago. I've been pretty much on Borderlands or on YouTube a lot. So, but yeah, just playing Borderlands. You know what? I've got Generation Zero. Oh, thanks, Colby. I've got Generation Zero that's going to be coming out in towards the end of March that I'm going to start playing. So, yeah. Let's see here. Let me get some health. All right, there we go.
Try not to die.
Let's, all right, so I need to go place these lures. We just gathered them up. Let's go put those out. Let's see if we can mock Jack a little bit. Yeah, here's one. Place that. I think there's one over here. And let's get the other one over here, I think. And I think the surveyor should start coming in. Oh, nice. This is going to be great for the videos. Oh, nice. And there should be one more over here. Let's see if he can crash in. Thanks, Colby. Yeah, I've got over 1,100 hours into this game, so I'm going to continue streaming this playthrough until I complete it, and then I've got all of the DLCs that I'll probably do. So I'll probably do a mix when I start streaming. I'm going to be starting to stream 4 days a week, and probably some additional days there, depending, so that I can continue to. Yeah, I love Borderlands though. All right, let's grab this. We're gonna get
the orbital supply beacon to the big crane past the waterfront quarter. Once you call in a drop, the moonshot will destroy the crane. Should look great on film.
Oh, that's great. Hey, maybe at some point, we can maybe play together here. This one I'm about level 25 right now. I am level 25. But I've got characters all the way up to close to 70. So I've got a variety of characters. Let's see here. Come on, die. All right, that's got that out of there. All right. Let's loot these out. We've been using up some of our ammo. All right. Reload this. See what we got over here. All right, we got to go place this orbital device, orbital beacon, and I know where I gotta go for it. Let's and again, it's gonna be a you know, it shouldn't be too bad, but there's gonna be some resistance, shall we say. Oh, here we go. All right, we're not going to worry about him. Let's start working our way over to where we need to go, which is over on the other side of Opportunity. We've pretty well cleared this out quite a bit, so 24 hours, well, I don't know if I can do 24 hours. Hopefully I'm bringing a little bit different perspective. Been around the block a few times. Oh boy. Let's release Jeeves. Go get him, Jeeves. Where are you all at? Where you at? What? Oh, you. There we go. All right, something.
I am the greatest engineer alive.
Oh, that's yeah. I hate those. Where's he at? Oh, he just hopped down there. All right, nice, Jeebs, nice. let's see. So you, were you streaming that long, that much, Colby? All right.
Robot one, uglies zero. I need to build you an extra arm just for high fives.
First of all, to see. All right. Oh, there he is. All right. Take you out.
Robot one, uglies zero.
All right. Come on, let's get that shield out of there. There we go. Get him out of there.
This is our planet now.
Oh, you.
I am the greatest engineer alive.
Think you're pretty tough, do you? All right. You can just stop that nonsense.
All right, workers, time for your lunch break. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hope you enjoyed your break. Back to work.
Jeebs. Taking care of things over here? There, we've got some more enemies over here. Where are they at? Oh, I guess you found them. Where are they? Holy crap. Okay. Well, Jeebs found them. Alright. I think we're getting turned around. We're getting off track. I think we need to go be heading back over this way. Oh, must be because of Friday night, eh? Up 24 hours. Good for you. I can't... boy. I couldn't do that anymore. Alright, let's get this beacon placed. Ah, crap. You know what? Where's that machine at? It'd be right over here. I want to go down there with full sniper. Got plenty of money. That's one thing in the Borderlands. Money is never an issue, it seems like. Alright, let's see if we can get over here. We're trying to get over to the crane. Which, there it is over there. Okay, we've got trouble brewing. Let's get down here and place this beacon. And then we'll let everything come to us. Because all hell's going to break loose anyway. Yeah, see, something's already blasting us. Okay. Okay.
That ought to do it. Get to the Co-Opportunity Outreach Center and broadcast that footage you shot.
All right, we can do that. I'm kind of surprised. I was expecting a few more enemies, robots down through here. Oh, there we go. There. You've got to go. Those guys hurt me a lot. I always have had trouble with those things. Yeah, you're not going to get a chance to get your shield up. Oh, another one of those. Okay, let's get reloaded. There we go. They're out of there. Yeah, that's... no. Okay, we've got to get down into... down below, I'm pretty sure. I think it's down, right down here, and We are going to... All right, let's be ready.
Number 5 alive! Getting to high ground! I need to build you an extra arm just for high five!
Yeah, those guys are a pain in the ass, but kind of prepared for them. All right, let's plug
now,
that in.
Broadcast the fruits of your hard work.
Okay, let's do that. Did it upload? Did we get it?
Your work's done. Doubt anyone will be in a hurry to move here now.
Nice. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Let's look at the video. Oh, very nice footage. Nice, very nice. All right, Jack, take that. What do we got here? Oh, did we have? Oh, yeah, we had a loot box here. I knew I was about ready to leave some. Ah, another. Ah, no. Let's see. Is that the only one? Yeah, that's the only one in here. Boy, they're certainly wanting me to grab rocket launchers. Okay, let's see.
God damn it! Clocking out!
That was very nice. That's what you guys get, man. Another one?
Vault Hunter! It's a Vault Hunter!
Yeah, keep coming, boys. Keep coming. Oh, you walked right into that one. Sorry to say, but that was not your... Wasn't your best day there, buddy. Go ahead and grab these.
Warning. Nuclear strike imminent.
Oh crap. Let's get Jeebs going. Come on, Jeebs, did you get Oh no, come on. There we go. I got something. Alright, that's out of there. That one's out of there. Oh, we're in a bit of trouble there. Oh, you know what? I've been having fun playing the Tectrophile. That's who I'm playing now. It all depends on what your style is, what you like. I like the sniper. I actually like the commando, and I've played him a lot. He's probably my highest character. And then you've got the other he does two guns at a time.
I'd almost finished my comic collection.
He's pretty good too. So I've never been very good with Lilith or the Siren. So I haven't played her that much. Oh, come on, you guys. Oh, you said Borderlands. Borderlands, Mordecai is good. Brick is good. I would probably play as Mordecai if I was starting that one. But all four of them are good characters there.